Donors at OU are important, especially for me in the education program, are building Poly Hall. I use the ERL, which was like our little library, in Poly Hall all the time. I could get books there that, one, I could read, and two, that I could use in my classroom.
Being accepted to medical school was probably the most exciting day of my life. But if it could get any better, it definitely did. A few months later, I was offered a half tuition scholarship for OUWB. By far, it has cut down the cost and the burden of attending medical school.
My name is Renee Heber. I am in my fifth year at Oakland University, and I'm student teaching right now.
My name is David Tobin. I'm currently a first-year medical student at the OUWB School of Medicine, and I graduated in 2013 with a Bachelor's of Science in Biology.
The Keeper of the Dream Scholarship is the one that has impacted me the most. It's honestly the one scholarship that I can honestly say if I did not have, I would not be able to go to school here. It has meant so much to me.
Scholarships have been extremely important for me in my college career because they've allowed me to get involved in ways that I wouldn't have been able to do otherwise. I would have had to have a job that works 40 hours a week just to pay for my tuition. My name is Maria Arellano, and I'm a graphic design major. I'm a junior, and I'm originally from Guadalajara, Mexico.
My name is Bria Ellis. I'm a political science and philosophy double major, and I'm a junior here at Oakland University.
With the scholarships, they've allowed me to get a head start in my career and to really get involved with the organizations I want to get involved with and to start making a difference for myself right here, right now.